Amniotic fluid is the watery liquid in the amniotic sac wherein the baby develops in the womb. Till month 4, mother fluids create amniotic fluids, and after that, baby's urine also contribute to the amniotic fluids. Role of amniotic fluids during pregnancy. Amniotic fluid protects the baby from outside injuries. This fluid provides space to the baby to move freely in the womb, keeps baby warm in the womb, nourishes the developing baby in the womb. It helps in bone development and muscles growth of the baby, keeps umbilical cord and placenta separate and protects them from being compressed, holds the baby in the uterus and keeps the baby healthy. Amniotic fluids level keeps on changing during the whole pregnancy term. If the amniotic fluid level is high, it is known as polyhydramnios, and a low level is known as oligohydramnios. Levels of amniotic fluids are seen in the ultrasound scan, and high and low both levels can cause complications during pregnancy. Causes of low amniotic fluids means oligohydramnios are diabetes, multiple pregnancies mean you are pregnant with twins or triplets, preeclampsia, placental problems, due date crossed because fluids start to decrease after 40 weeks, dehydration or kidney problems. And what are the causes of high amniotic fluid? Causes of polyhydramnios are lungs disorder of the mother, brain and nervous system problems, gastrointestinal disorders, infections, lungs abnormalities of the fetus, fetal heart rate problems, or poorly treated maternal diabetes. Any other health condition of the mother or fetus may also cause oligohydramnios or polyhydramnios. Your doctor will monitor you regularly if you either have oligohydramnios or polyhydramnios. Complications in either of the case include premature labor, cord prolapse, placental abruption, cesarean delivery, and birth defects. Conditions can be treated with injections, amino infusions, IV fluids, and medications if you are not close to full term. If your water breaks before full term and you experiences fluids leakage during pregnancy, seek medical help immediately.